This is not my new disc, it's a remake of an old motherfucking classic. This is nothing like me, 2014.